Keep calm.
Don't want you here.
Citizens, the Khalifa reminds you that while thieving is strictly forbidden in Baghdad, all are encouraged to keep their
I think the eunuchs are up to something.
Ever since the
Roshan and Fulad will want to hear of these developments.
If I were in Ali's position, I would do the same. An army is only as powerful as its weakest soldier.
Assalamu alaikum, Basim.
Wa alaikum assalam, Ahmed. How was your journey?
I am Abu Jafar.
Right. My apologies. Is there a problem?
Not yet. But we've discovered Ali was brokering a deal with Noor to supply the rebels with resources in exchange for his help.
The Order is a thorn in his side, yes, but Ali has his sights set on the Khilafah. He will want us to honor this deal.
What news do you bring?
Our target is Al-Ghul. He uses prisoners and laborers to dig around Baghdad. Ali and some of his men were captured and marked. With Beshi's help, I freed them. But Ali had been taken elsewhere for questioning. One of the rebels showed me his mark. If this list of captives is correct, Ali was sent to the Damascus Gate prison.
Where are these rebels now?
A watermill, on the northern outskirts.
I will meet with them. See what more I can learn about this deal. Find Ali.
The Damascus Gate prison is the most well-guarded prison in Baghdad. This will prove to be no small challenge, I can tell you. I will scout ahead. Meet me near the prison's front gate.
A moment of your time before you go, Basim. I have some useful thoughts to share.
You have my ears.
First, I have fashioned a board with information brought to us by our spies around the city. Consult it at your leisure. Second, these lands are ripe with materials to improve your weapons. See the blacksmith Jawar nearby. He could help you. And lastly, I am your man for any tool enhancement. Bring me materials, and you will see what mastery I can provide.
Resourceful as always. My thanks, Abu Ja'far.